Uh-oh. Is this the reveal of the console itself? Wait, let me check to make sure. Okay, good. My audio levels are fine. People are getting hype and they don't even know what they're showing off right now.
Choices, how we might have ended up.
No, I like the hand we've been dealt.
How's the quality so bad? Oh, it's just fucking. Let's put it at 720. Should be able to handle that on my screen.
You, me, together, we were destined for something great.
Why did I move here? I guess it was the weather.
Oh, it's Rockstar. Is it really GTA 6? I doubt it's GTA 6. Oh, it's GTA 5 still.
I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit.
Sounded GTA more and 5 more like DLC.
Yeah, it's every day.
I don't give a fuck about.
My job, my score, get your own.
We should talk about work.
We out here gangbanging like it's 91.
We all love banks.
Get me a DJ.
Give me a hand with these bodies.
I don't give a fuck about GTA.
This cannot be traced back to me.
Champagne, anyone?
Just sort of smash things.
So now what?
Oh, fuck off, Rockstar. Care about Rockstar.
It was great to kick today off with a look back at just some of the seminal moments of the last 25 years. And what better way to bridge our past and our future than with a game that's graced every PlayStation console, Grand Theft Auto. It's been a privilege partnering with Rockstar Games for many years now. And we're thrilled to open today with the news that that partnership will continue with PlayStation 5. It's now just over a year since we began sharing technical details of PlayStation 5. But today's the day that we've been looking forward to for years, when we get to show you just some of the games that demonstrate our belief that PlayStation 5 marks the biggest generational transition our industry has yet seen. The content we've curated for today's event showcases how PS5 has inspired developers to create new experiences that are transformative in how they look, sound, and feel. Enough from me. We're going to have the games do our talking.
PlayStation Studios. What is this?
A hero is just someone who doesn't give up.
Spider-Man?
Your dad said that.
Oh shit, it is Spider-Man.
Now it's
holy crap.
Go be a hero, Miles.
Holy crap. Yes!
Okay. Let's do this.
Oh, yeah. Is it his own game, or is it, holy crap, this looks incredible. What? Wow. I'm expecting a Marvel Spider-Man 2.
シェアできるということで、すごく興奮して今回のグランツーリスモは、おそらくこれまでのね、グランツーリスモのファンの方がプレイしたら本当に嬉しいんじゃないかなっていう、キャンペーンモードを中心にしたグランツーリスモになっていると思います。ぜひ楽しみにしていてください。
Well, this look good. It is a Spider-Man game, so. But I was expecting Marvel Spider-Man 2, but we'll probably get more details about Marvel Spider-Man later on. Or, Miles Morales Spider-Man later on. Pretty excited to hear more about Miles Morales Spider-Man. Oh, this looks pretty sick. Too bad there's no third person. Gran Turismo 7. The Real Driving Simulator. Nice. Oh shit! It's Ratchet.
Right back there. No way.
Oh crap.
It appears that the dimensions are collapsing on one another. If we cannot get to
right, the ship. I mean, we can't be that far.
I have it in my sight.
They have found us, Ratchet.
How do I steer this thing?
Ask nicely.
Slow down, please. That's not listening.
This looks pretty cool.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good. Ratchet, we are too late. Ratchet?
Who?
Nice.
Hi, I'm Marcus Smith, creative director at Insomniac Games. The entire studio is so excited to be able to share with you a first ever look at Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart, a brand new, full-length, interdimensional adventure built from the ground up for the PlayStation 5. We're doing things we've never been able to do before, like use dimensional rifts to be able to leap from planet to planet nearly instantly, or put ray trace reflections on Clank. All of our alien worlds are filled with density and life previously unseen. Plus, Ratchet's all-new arsenal is more exciting than ever thanks to the DualSense controller's enhanced feedback. Ratchet and Clank are near and dear to our hearts at Insomniac, and we can't wait to share more with you in the future. But for now, here's another look.
Did you see
Whoa,
that?
That's cool. This looks really freaking cool, I'm not gonna lie.
A very large octopus. I will never get used to that.
Hey,
break reality.
Don't let him get to the boss!
Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try... take over the universe again.
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
He must have more plans than he does.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Whoa. looks insane, dude.
That's all of them.
Nice. I'll be very surprised if they don't reveal what it looks like at this event. Square Enix. Uh-oh. Luminous Productions. Okay, I know who they are, both those companies. In a world not her own, where resolve will be tested. Truce will be questioned. And devotions will be doubted. She will rise. Project Athia. That looks pretty crazy. Oh, there's no more humans, it looks like. This looks pretty cool. Stray? Okay then. We already know all this. We're 20 minutes into this and we still don't know what the console looks like.
Making games used to be about these constant trade-offs between the artistic vision
and technical limitations. With PS5, we're not going to be burdened like that. We're going to be able to realize our artistic vision a lot better. It's got a ton of horsepower, which is very easy to unlock.
Horsepower?
And it's a machine that's really easy to develop.
It's not a car, bro.
The PS5 will present a paradigm shift as to what players will come to expect from gaming. Will let us tell stories, make worlds, create gameplay that I think will truly captivate the player and really surprise quite a few people. Please take a look at this new franchise for Worldwide Studios, coming exclusively for PlayStation 5.
Over and over, I relive my first moments on this alien planet. The attack, my death, the crash, the attack, my death, trapped in this endless cycle. Even death is no escape. Each time I awake, this planet seems somehow different, as if changing. This world is becoming part of me, infecting my mind, my memories. The longer I spend here, the more I can feel my sanity slip away. But I cannot lose hope.
Damn. This looks crazy.
My only choice is to keep fighting. To keep looking for answers. My only hope is to break the cycle. Before the cycle breaks me.
Eternal? That's an interesting name. Boy. Is this in the one from Little Big Planet? Little Big Planet. Thank you. Interesting. What is this, another Overwatch game? Challenging him is Josh and a whole host of heavy hitters. It's time for Destruction Monsters! No battle, no race, no fame. Doctor, we roll it again. This is a combat, no dabby, no combat. I bring the boom box and you bring the rap bands. Rattle the keys for notorious me. Destruction All-Stars. Okay. That was alright. Probably not gonna play it.
Hello everyone, my name is Josh Greer and this is my brother Mike. We're from Ember Lab, a small team with a background in film and animation.
And we're very excited today to share with you the first look at our new game. It's a story full of adventure and charm that has themes in personal growth and redemption. So please enjoy.
Sense the power that flows through this land. Yet, you do not fully understand it. Driven by the belief that you can help these troubled spirits. From me. You have no power here.
What is this, Lord of the Rings? In Bridge of Spirits. Interesting.
You ever feel like you're just waiting for a sign? To do that thing you've always meant to do. Sometimes I feel like I'm just standing on the edge of doing great things. But something's holding me back. Maybe it's just nerves. Maybe it's the fear that I'll never be as good as what I imagine when I'm still just standing on the edge. But if we've got nothing else to lose, might as well jump.
Missed that one.
Hi, I'm Lorne Lanning, and I'm here to share with you a game that I've been dying to make. It's an emotionally engaging story where rescuing is rewarding, failure is devastatingly hilarious, and the memories should last you a lifetime. Take a look.
They believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here. You may have escaped the murderous blades, but the fate of your entire people is up to you.
What the fudge? Oh, I've heard of this game. I thought this game already came out. This is that oddball something, something game. Oh, that was loud. Oh, it is Oddworld. Okay. Could have swore we've already seen this game. I knew it was odd something.
PlayStation 5 によって我々の考える東京のビジュアルを実現できました。今までに見たことのない東京の魅力を見て、聞いて、感じることができます。これからお見せするのはゴーストワイヤー東京の世界初のゲームプレイ動画です。スーパーナチュラルでミステリアスな東京、そこに潜む脅威と美しさを感じ取っていただけると思います。ぜひお楽しみください。
Here we go.
You see things others can't. Hear threats others don't. Fight when others won't.
This looks so cool.
It's up to you to save Tokyo.
What the fudge? What the hell am I even looking at? Oh my gosh, there's almost a million people watching on Twitch. The PlayStation event. There's 2.9 million in special events. Holy shit. There's 2 million watching on YouTube. Jesus Christ. Business executives be like, young people like hip hop, let's just put hip hop in every fucking song trailer. Every trailer, so, every trailer for a video game. Still don't have Elden Ring or anything. No Elden Ring, no God of War 2, no Horizon Zero Dawn 2. A lot of people were wanting those. And Demon's Soul Remaster.
It was always gonna end like this.
Is this Hitman, dude? I don't give a fuck about Hitman.
All your hard work, all your sacrifice, only sped up the process.
Hitman, isn't it? Oh, Hitman 3.
Hakan Abrak here from IO Interactive. In Hitman 3, Agent 47 is back for his most intimate and professional contract in his entire career. This is also the dramatic conclusion for the World of Assassination trilogy. I'm so proud to be here to present a little glimpse of the gameplay where Agent 47 is on top of the world in Dubai. Enjoy.
Was that the gameplay? That was the gameplay? Interesting. Oh, this is the new UI? What the fuck was that? What the heck is this? This looks pretty awesome, actually. I'm not gonna lie. What the fuck? Kind of reminds me of Journey. Little devil inside. Okay then.
What's up, everyone? I'm Zion Williams to the New Orleans Pelicans. Here we go. The first ever teaser for NBA 2K21. Y'all are not ready for this.
It's the same game for the most part every year. But I don't see how. Got a real tight grip when I hold that crown. I'm the first one in and the last one out. Whoever owns the place gotta drag me out. I don't make a sound when I strike. You better just run for your life. Run for your life. Run for your life. They're saving the best games for last. Although they've already shown off some pretty good games. What the hell?
Amazing, aren't they? Half bug, half snack. A very recently discovered species, entirely unique to this island. Oh, this one's lively. Beautiful seed patterns.
I don't remember taking LSD.
Oh, and it's tasty too.
What the hell?
Welcome to the island of bug snacks.
Oh my god, this looks so stupid. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Is open. Come join me on the island of Bugsnax.
Liz, I was trying to carry a lamp with my weenie hands, but I dropped it, and now the town's on fire.
Oh, again? Bugsnax.
Best game so far of this presentation, Bugsnax. By far. Bugsnax. Great game.
Hi everyone, thank you for being with us today for this very special event. But before we get to the end of the show, I have something very near and dear to me.
What's this? Is this Elden Ring? Dark Souls? What is this? What the fuck am I looking at?
Deathloop is a next-gen first-person shooter about rival assassins locked in a time loop.
This is our unique vision, what Arkane is all about.
Freeform immersive gameplay, a surreal player-driven story smashed together.
Want to see some stylish action? Check this out.
Making this easy.
Good morning, Black Reef. Another day, another death. Aren't time loops fun? For everyone else on this island, this place is paradise. A never-ending party, where hunting me is the main attraction. And no matter how I try to escape, they always cut me down. But I'm one stubborn motherfucker. Every loop, I'm learning a little more, piecing together the puzzle. There's 8 targets, and they all gotta die before midnight. There's just one little snag.
You thought it was going to be easy?
Juliana Blake, Black Reef's protector, and a real pain in my ass. She may kill me a million times. But eventually, inevitably, I will break this
fucking loop.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
I still haven't been shown what it looks like.
Broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
You're really into that stuff?
Quit being so paranoid.
Oh shit!
Friendly. Who are you? Who sent you? What are you? They're coming. Who is?
What is this, Resident Evil? Village? Whoa, it is Resident Evil! Holy crap!
Thank you.
What the hell? Oh, that's a Capcom game too.
The old ones perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life.
It's Horizon.
We must find a way to stop it. Or we'll get worse and worse. Until it destroys us all. There's nothing I wouldn't do to save this world. No depth I won't explore. No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
Horizon 2, Forbidden West.
But whatever comes, I will be ready.
On behalf of the entire team at Guerrilla, we're happy to share the first look at Horizon Forbidden West.
We're continuing Erica's story as she moves west to her far future America.
To brave a beautiful but dangerous frontier, masked with mysterious new threats.
Get ready to explore distant lands ravaged by massive storms.
And take on new, powerful machines as you return to the majestic world of Horizon.
Stay tuned for much more. We can't wait for you to get your hands on it.
I think there's a lot to look forward to for the community.
I think fans are going to be really pleased.
As a game designer and storyteller, this is incredibly exciting. We're talking a whole new generation of ideas and experiences that we can create for the player.
No matter where they are, no matter who they are.
New experiences like we've never had before.
More iconic, interesting characters, more atmospheric, immersive worlds for players to explore.
We want to wow players.
Expect the unexpected.
And I, for one, can't wait.
Can't wait.
We can't wait to share them with you.
It's so exciting.
Incredibly exciting.
It's really about
for the players and for the players.
As a developer, that's an amazing feeling to have.
Welcome, Todd Howard.
Welcome to PlayStation 5.
When do we get to see it? Whoa, what the fudge? There it is! It's a weird shape. What the fudge? Two. Digital version. I'm not getting a digital version.
We hope you've enjoyed the first glimpse of our future today. You've seen our most striking console design yet. And you've seen games that can only be enjoyed with the full range of PlayStation 5's features and power. At PlayStation, we believe in generational transitions, and we put years of work into making them happen. We want you to enjoy the unique benefits of moving from one generation to the next. Thank you for joining us. We're launching later this year, and we have tons more to share. Welcome to PlayStation 5.